help, we work hard, we play hard, and we study hard. Welcome to STML. Thank you.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. This is STML. On behalf of the school, we welcome you with open arms. From now on, STML will be your second home for the next 4 years. So I hope you will use this opportunity to know your STML family and to succeed in your career in the future. Congratulations, you have made the right choice to be part of our family. For your information, the school is moving to lead the nation in the green management area. The 3 academic programs that we have in our school are designed to achieve our vision and mission. You are our hope to be our green ambassador. We want to cultivate a culture of green in whatever we do. You can share and spread our efforts to make STML, UUM and the world as a better place. This is STML.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi taala wabarakatuh and very morning. And I would like to take this opportunity to welcome all newly accepted students to our School of Technology Management and Logistics. And we are going to take 4 years program. Courses of 8 semesters and altogether accumulated credit hours is 137 credits. At the end of programs, this is considered international program. You'll be getting both degree in logistics and plant from UUM, and also you'll be getting a professional degree in chartered logistics and transport. I hope that you'll be enjoy yourself during your study here, and at the end of the programs, you'll be getting something new. And I hope that this is going to be a very good thing in terms of future career in logistics and transport. And welcome again and congratulations. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Okay. Assalamualaikum dan salam sejahtera kepada semua pelajar pengurusan pusat pengajian pengurusan teknologi dan logistik, terutama sekali kepada pelajar sarjana muda pengurusan teknologi dan pengurusan logistik. Setinggi-tinggi tahniah juga diucapkan kepada anda semua kerana telah terpilih untuk menjadi sebahagian daripada pelajar bagi pusat pengajian ini. Kerana di sinilah di mana sepanjang 4 tahun ini anda akan menimba ilmu pengetahuan dan membentuk kepribadian diri untuk cabaran yang akan datang. Okay, sepanjang kedua-dua program ini, iaitu program pengurusan teknologi dan juga pengurusan operasi ditubuhkan, sudah ramai lulusan daripada program-program ini menyandang jawatan-jawatan penting sama ada di pelbagai industri, iaitu industri awam ataupun swasta, ataupun juga di pelbagai bidang sama ada bidang teknikal ataupun pengurusan. Jadi di sini harapan saya adalah sepanjang 4 tahun di UUM ini, gunakanlah peluang sepenuhnya untuk mendapatkan pengalaman dan pengetahuan bagi masa depan anda. Jadi saya ucapkan selamat maju jaya dan sekian terima kasih.
Hi, Assalamualaikum. Welcome and congratulations on your acceptance to University of Utara Malaysia. We are thrilled that you'll be joining STML and be part of our family. I am the coordinator for the Management of Technology program, also known as MOT. MOT focuses heavily on technology and management with regards to the requirements by most industries. In this program, apart from the compulsory subjects that is required by the university and the program, students are required to choose one focus discipline from a choice of 4 different areas. any queries about the program, you are most welcome to ask me or any member of staff. Be prepared to meet new people and new friends. We are all looking forward to meet you at STML.
Assalamualaikum. Hi everyone, congratulations. You are enrolled in Bachelor of Business Administration, Logistics and Transportation. Studying university will be such a wonderful journey, which will be beautiful and bad, exciting and exhausting, unique and ugly, happy, horrendous, charming, cute, lovely and lonely. But it's all about learning, listen, experience, aspire, reflect, nurture, imagine, network and grow. All the best, good luck, thank you.
I would like to congratulate to all students for having selected into STML UAM. Right now you have been called as a student or mahasiswa. So the main thing you should focus in university is the first one is academic, second one is attitude, and the third one is leadership. All these three elements must be coordinated or integrated within each other so that the university can produce holistic graduate. They not only excel in academic but also have a great personality and a good leadership. Therefore, I do hope you take advantage or take opportunity of being here to get as much knowledge as possible from our qualified lecturer. Okay, good luck.
Assalamualaikum and salam sejahtera. First of all, I want to congratulate all of you that have been selected as a student of STML UUM. I hope that for the period of 4 years you are here, you will be able to fulfill the aspiration and mission of STML and UUM as a center of excellence in the area of management and also to support the vision of the country. Thank you. Assalamualaikum.